Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, this is my second video, so I thought that I would do a quick Q&A because I think it's a good video to start off with. So I've asked people to give me a few questions for the Q&A, and I've just picked some of my favourites that I want to do. So let's get started. Question one. Well, who is your favourite superhero? I would say my favourite superhero of all time is Wonder Woman because she's just so fierce and her outfits are just amazing. She's just amazing. I love her. Question two. Who is your favourite supervillain? My absolute favourite all time supervillain has to be Catwoman. She is just so amazing. Her outfits are just on point 24/7. Her skills, the thing I love about her is the most is the way she does things. Like, her skills are amazing. Her dress sense is amazing. Acrobatics is amazing. Like, she's just like so on point. Just love her so much. Oh my god, she makes me cry. Question three. Do you get jealous easily? I'm a really easy person to get jealous. I get jealous so easily. Not over, like, I don't get jealous over people having things. I get jealous really easily. Like, if I see someone, like, if I talked to a person and that person got with someone, I'd be extremely jealous. I'm one of those type of people. I don't mean to be like that, but I've always been like it. But if I had a chance to stop that, and then I would 100% stop it. But I just get jealous really easily. It's life. Question four. What is your favourite Disney movie? My favourite Disney movie would have to be either Pocahontas or the current one that's out right now, Frozen. I love them both. I think they both have an amazing storyline. I think Frozen has a better storyline than Pocahontas, but they're both such good films. If you haven't seen them, I'd proper recommend them. Question five. What is your favourite Pokemon? Ooh. My favourite Pokemon would have to be Gyarados because it's the nicest looking Pokemon in the whole of the Pokemon world. I love it so much. I used to have one on my game, which is amazing. I haven't really played Pokemon in such a long time. The last Pokemon game I played was on the 3DS. Not the new one out, but the one before. It's a good game. If you haven't played it, you should play it. I've completed it. It's a good game. Question six. When is your birthday? My birthday is on July the 31st, 1997. And I think I love the dates of my birthday because I have the same birthday as J.K. Rowling and Harry Potter. And I think that's just marvellous. Love it so much. Don't even know why I haven't got my Hogwarts acceptance letter yet, because personally I think I should have one by now because I have the same birthday as Harry Potter, so why haven't I got it? God, like, all I want to do is go to Hogwarts. It's not fair. It's never fair. Question seven. What is the first thing you look at on a new person? I know this is really bad, and I don't mean to do it, but it always happens. I always seem to look at someone's eyebrows on a new person before I even look at anything else, because I can't stand people with really bad eyebrows. This really goes through me. I can't help it. I can't help it. It's one of my pet hates. Can't do it. Can't help it. Question eight. Would you rather live without TV or live without music? I don't really watch too much TV, so I would probably go with living without TV because I listen to music non-stop 24/7 every day. music, if music wasn't invented, I don't even know what I would do with life, because that's all I do is listen to music. So I would go without TV. Question 9. Have you ever been drunk? I've been... I've been drunk too many times, and that is bad, but the past is past. Let's just say that. Question 10. Favourite movie? I'm sure, favourite movie? My favourite movie would have to be Harry Potter, because Harry Potter, I grew up with Harry Potter, I think everyone grew up with Harry Potter. If you have not seen Harry Potter, then I am amazingly disappointed in you, because you need to watch it, because Harry Potter is the best thing that was ever created on this whole entire world. If I could just give, I'd give anything to be, actually, if Harry Potter was real, I'd give anything to go to Hogwarts. Not even I, I'd give anything. It looks so good, it's amazing, makes me cry. Question 11. Favourite book? My favourite book would either have to be Harry Potter, all 7 of them, because all 7 of them are the best books ever, or it'd have to be The Hunger Games, because I love both of them, I love the films. They're both amazing storylines, and I think that they, both of them, are just my favourite films. Really, if you haven't watched The Hunger Games, I really do recommend you watch it or read it, because it is an amazing book and an amazing film. And for the final question, name your 5 favourite games. Well, where do I start? Okay, I want to do them, I'll just do them randomly. Number 1 would have to be Spyro. Spyro the Dragon is on point. Spyro the Dragon is just the best game out there. Grew up with Spyro, amazing game. Game number 2 would have to be Medieval. Medieval is such a good game. Although it's old, but it's an amazing game. If you didn't play it back in the day, I feel really sorry for you, because you missed out on a very good childhood. Game number 3 would have to be Resident Evil. Resident Evil is such a good game. There's so many of them. I used to enjoy going on multiplayer. I've played quite a few of them. It is a good game. And I suggest you play it, because it's such a good game. There's new ones coming out, which is a good thing, really. I've played one of the new ones, of course. I played one of the new ones, but it's a really good game. Game number 4 would have to be Animal Crossing. Oh my god, Animal Crossing is literally the cutest game you could ever play. It's basically, how can I describe it? Animal Crossing is basically like you live in yourself but in a game, and you get your own house, you get to have your own neighbours, people living in your town, you get to do all different kinds of stuff. And it's, the way it's been made is really, really cute. And I believe you can only get it on GameCube, DS, 3DS, and Wii. Yeah, it's a really good game, and if you haven't played it, I suggest you go on purchase it, because it's such, can't even describe how good the game is. For the best to last, game number 5 has to be Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider has always been with me. I've always loved Tomb Raider. I've grown up since Tomb Raider. I completed my first game, the first ever Tomb Raider, at the age of 5. Amazing game. Literally, every game has like literally a different storyline to it. Oh my god, Lara Croft. Lara Croft, I've always fancied Lara Croft. Lara Croft is the best. An amazing game. Oh my god, yeah. I suggest, if you haven't played Tomb Raider, I suggest you go out and buy it like right now, because literally you would be obsessed. Non-end gaming, that you could play the game over and over and over again, because each time is as special as the first time. Well, that was my Q&A video. I hope you enjoyed it, because for my second video, I think it was a good start. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all soon. I will be doing more videos in the week. If you have any ideas on what videos you want to see, just put them down below and I'll be grateful. Okay, thanks guys.